Coach Kent here with Level Up Tennis. I'm here with Anna. We're back on the court working on the forehand stroke, and today's lesson is going to be about how to create a smooth, effortless swing, introducing a light grip pressure and using the body in such a way to create lag. And then when she gets to contact, she's going to go ahead and push and turn on the ball, something that we discussed yesterday in our lesson. So we're going to break it down into two different parts here. And first we're going to work on the preparation of the racket. Okay, so Anna, give me a demo of how you prepare, keeping the racket tip in front and turning with your hips and shoulders. Go ahead. Good. Great. When you start to rotate forward, the racket's going to trail, right? Okay. Right. Now, the other thing we want to just mention here is that contact in tennis, optimum contact, is 45 degrees. So that intersects the vertical and the horizontal. The net post on a tennis court is exactly 45 degrees. So Anna's going to try and position her body, orient in such a way to be to the side so that her swing goes from inside to out, and then at contact, she pushes and turns to create a change of direction. Okay, you ready? On keeping the tip of the racket a little bit more forward as you prepare. That was actually really good. I like that. Go.